Omaha woman is under arrest, accused of cutting a man in an apartment last night. Happened near 105th and Bedford around 11:15. Police found a 21-year-old man. He had an injury to his hand. 23-year-old Malaysia Griffin booked into the Douglas County Jail for felony assault and use of a weapon to commit a felony.